Tonight, a new cluster of COVID cases at a local university, this time stemming from App State football players. The school says there are 11 total cases, 7 students and 4 staff members. App State has suspended football practice until further notice. Health officials have been in contact with the affected people who have been told to recover in isolation.